With the ninth choice in the NFL Draft 2000, the Chicago Bears select Brian Urlacher.
Second down goal from the Chicago 9. The late handoff to Edwards, running outside. Ooh, here comes and makes the tackle at the 12.
This guy's a real deal.
Quick.
He's a real deal. Now, he got a nose for the football, and he gets there.
College free safety.
Yeah, you can be the greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world. You can beat the war. Talk to God, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. Yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
We are going to play fast today.
Right, I play very fast.
Come on, baby, let's go. Roby! Roby! Yeah, baby. Yeah, that was good, right? I felt good.
Lion! Lion!
Those left! Triples! Space, space, move!
Running away. Urlacher brings him down. Urlacher came flying in.
To be here, for him to get it, I think it'd be pretty awesome. You know, I think his resume speaks for itself. You know, his 13-year career was amazing. What he was able to do, you know, he's not just a guy that can tackle, he can hit. He had picks, he had sacks, and football IQ. He was a leader. You know, he was a cornerstone, he was a rock. And, you know, without him, you know, he was like that point guard. He set the tone, he set the pace for everybody. He was that big brother that you didn't want to let down.
I think he's the smartest player that I've ever played against. No one has played a position like he did, with the freedom to check in and out of coverages. And then, obviously, the talent is second to none. A guy that big, that fast, that athletic, and with those instincts, Brian should be a first ballot Hall of Famer.
Oh, let's hope it's the one we wanted to be.
Hey, I hope you don't mind. You had a do not disturb sign on your door.
We didn't want to be disturbed. We're not, we want you to disturb us, though.
Hey, congratulations.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it.
Welcome to Canton, Ohio.
Thank you.
Hey, you're now one of the greatest. 318 best players, coaches, and contributors.
It's awesome.
Play this game.
It's unbelievable.
And I think you're the kind of man that should be a Hall of Famer. Not just a great player, a great man.
Thank you. Thanks,
David. I want you to know, we'll talk a lot about this.
Yes, sir.
And the journey begins right now. Mm-hmm. You know, what I want you to know, especially for a guy like you, mm-hmm. Who's so young, and a first ballot Hall of Famer, this isn't just a celebration of the end of your career.
Yeah.
When you get that gold jacket, you're going to be doing all kinds of incredible things that change people's lives.
It's awesome.
Thank you.
I'm very happy. Thank you so
much.
You're
going to keep your legacy alive forever.
Thank you.
The journey begins
right
now.
Thanks, Mr. Baker.
God bless you.
Can I have my sign back?
You can put that back on your door.
Thank you.
Oh, man, I was really worried. Oh, God.
Congratulations, Brian Urlacher from the Bears Barroom Radio Network.